are growing so beautiful. My people, this is the, my friends, this are, is the weekly report from the avocado tree. They are growing very, very fast, getting so big, very big. Pretty soon I had to change them from the different, put them in a different container. Because I had three over here and I had another five growing over there already. I will be showing you sometimes. Mis amigos queridos, este es el reporte de los arbolitos de aguacate. Si les gusta este video, mis amigos, vayan a darle me gusta. Compartan con sus amigos, amistades. Verdaderamente les quedo muy agradecido, my friends. If you like this video, just share with your friends and family. And I really appreciate that. And don't be afraid to plant your own avocado. Every time when you eat an avocado, just bury the seed. Just take the skin off from the seed. You can leave that in water for a few hours and the skin will be very soft. And just plant them the way that I showed you. The part, there is a part, like the bottom is going on the bottom and the top is going to the top, on the top. Mis amigos, cada que se coman un aguacate, no, así de paso le damos un poco de oxígeno, tenemos un poco de oxígeno y ayudamos al planeta. No importa si no nos dan aguacate, pero lo importante es poder sembrar un árbol y verlo reproducirse o verlo crecer. Recuerden que la parte de abajo, o sea, la parte más gruesa, va hacia abajo y la parte más delgada va hacia arriba. Yo ya les mostré videos cómo plantar y voy a volverles a mostrar cómo plantar las semillas de aguacate. Bueno, mis amigos, no sé cuándo vamos a tener aguacates, pero ahí les veo, yo sigo compartiendo. Cuídense mucho, fuerte abrazo y my friends, take care. I don't know when we will be having avocado. Maybe we'll be taking years, but I try. I just keep trying. Have a wonderful day.